Breaking news update in the alert center this morning. We now know a person has died in an apartment fire overnight. This is in North Portland in the Kenton neighborhood. We've been talking about it all morning. We knew one person was in critical condition, but we just got the update from officials. That person has died in the hospital. Of course, if there are any more updates, we'll bring them straight to you.